Want to do this? Your mouth and run me like a river. Shut your mouth, baby, stand and deliver. Holy hands, will it make me a sinner? Show you. Film my original sound so you can actually do it. You need 3 apps: Roblox, CapCut, and YouTube. Once you are done filming, film yourself as a noob, then film your OC. Now, once you're done, copy me. Trim to your likings. Now copy what I do for the sound. Click on sound, then click on your sound. Click extract sound from video. Then when you click extract sound from video, you will click on the video you had and then click import sound only. Once you click that, you have to click the plus. Click on the video that, the first video that you filmed, and then click on in, swing, then put the little dot all the way up. And fix the video again. On the second video you filmed, then click speed, press curve, then press custom and click it again. Click on add beat and make your beat kind of like mine, or you could do your own. What I did, I made it so it goes slow and then fast. Done, there will be a tick at the right bottom corner, and then click on that. Fix the video again if it needs fixing. Okay, this is not as smooth as the original one I did, because I just did this one again because I forgot to film. Once you're done, don't click the effects with the sound. You have to click back and then click effects, then click video effects. Choose your effects of what you like them, put them in all the way. So once you put them in all the way, or you could do what you like, on the comments, post your username and I will see them. Buy my roses.